There is somebody in the house.
Il y a quelqu'un dans la salle.
This is debt.
Je vois la dette.
This is debt.
La dette.
This is police closer to you.
Et je vois la police proche de vous.
The person is here.
La personne est ici.
This is debt. This is prison closer. If we don't pray for you,
si vous ne prions pas pour
prison
vous,
closer.
La prison est proche.
God wants to intervene because
Dieu veut intervenir.
The reason why God wants to intervene, God has seen that you will not be able without His grace.
Dieu a vu que tu ne pourras pas faire cela sans sa grâce.
This is debt.
Tu vois la dette.
This is police coming closer.
Et voilà la police qui se rapproche.
If care is not taken, this is prison. If you are in the house, come forward as you receive your prayers.
Si vous êtes dans la salle, avancez pour recevoir la prière.
Brother, you're welcome.
Frère, vous êtes la bienvenue.
God loves you so much.
Seigneur vous aime beaucoup.
God have heard your cry.
Dieu a écouté vos cris.
Amen.
This is debt.
Je vois la dette.
This is huge amount of money.
C'est un grand montant d'argent.
This is threat. I'm seeing police.
Et je vois la police.
I'm seeing
yes,
police.
I had last week on Monday. One of my friends asked me to go and collect his car and bring it in my place. I brought that car the very day they came and stole the car. And now we are in the police. He's asking me to pay the car.
To pay. That is it.
C'est vrai parce que la semaine dernière, il y a l'un de mes amis qui m'a envoyé pour récupérer une voiture quelque part. Je suis allé, j'ai récupéré le véhicule et le même jour, on a payé ce véhicule. Et maintenant, nous sommes à la police parce qu'il me demande de payer ce véhicule.
Please, if not, I'll see you have troubles with your wife and your wife will leave.
Je vous vois avoir des problèmes avec votre femme et votre femme va partir.
She's with me here.
She's with you.
Yes. Let her come avec moi.
We need to pray for her. Mama, God bless you.
Madame, que le Seigneur vous bénisse.
God bless you.
Thank you, sir. Man of God, I've already packed my things.
You have already packed your things.
Allez, j'avais déjà rassemblé mes choses.
See, God loves you. God loves your husband.
Dieu vous aime et
God
Dieu
loves
aime votre
this relationship.
Dieu aime cette relation.
That is why you are the first that God speak. God picked from the crowd.
C'est la raison pour laquelle vous êtes la première que Dieu a pêché dans la foule.
Look at what God have done. God have touched your husband's case and He have also touched what you are about to do.
Dieu a touché le cas de votre mari. Il a également touché ce que vous vous préparez à faire.
Means it's not the will of God for you to leave.
Ça veut dire que ce n'était pas la volonté de Dieu que vous partiez.
The person you are seeing now.
La personne que vous voyez maintenant.
It's not the person you see after prayers.
Ce n'est pas la même personne que vous verrez après la prière.
Sir.
Monsieur.
Yes.
God's mercy is sufficient.
La miséricorde de Dieu est suffisante.
You people arrange this problem and you will not pay all the money.
Vous allez arranger ce problème et vous n'allez pas payer tout l'argent.
You will not pay all the money. God will intervene.
Dieu va intervenir.
People will arrange it in a way that it will not weigh you down and you will not pay all the money.
Vous allez arranger de telle en sorte que ça ne va pas vous causer votre chute et vous n'allez pas payer tout le
montant. God does not only deliver you and lift you in that state. God deliver you and lift you up.
Dieu te délivre et te lève.
After this occasion,
après cette occasion,
your life will take another level.
Amen. Votre vie va prendre un autre niveau.
Now you will not only have, you will not only have somebody's car to take and sell. I'm seeing you start to sell cars of yours also.
Je vous vois, amen.
Je vous vois commencer à vendre vos propres véhicules. Vous n'allez plus prendre les véhicules des gens pour vendre.
Yes, Mama wants to say something.
Praise the Lord. I'm very happy today because I told my husband in the night that if we will not come here today, I will leave the house. Because he's deep suffering too much. Because he just decided 2 years today to just stay like that. I'm the one doing everything at home. So I just decided that it's better for me to leave the house.
But God does not want you to leave. That is why God has picked you first person, because God wants to change the life of your husband. Madam, come. See, if you know they were house, you know what person were house to go through. So, Mama, God loves you.
Amen.
God is saying you should not leave. That is why He has spoken to you about your marriage. He does not want you to leave, because this is a picture Satan has put to paint this relationship black, so that you will not see the treasure after. If you leave now, you are the one to lose, because you have worked, and the time for God to explode you people have reached. Satan wants to fool you. It's a trap of Satan. Don't leave. God is restoring this relationship, restoring your husband.
Amen.
You will see now that you will be the woman of the house back, and your husband will be the real man of the house from today.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you. Thank you. God bless you people. Madam, you're welcome.
Madame, vous êtes la bienvenue.
You are going to pray. Where is your mother?
Où est votre maman?
In Boya.
In Boya.
Allez à Boya.
Yes. You pray for your mother, because I'm seeing your mother in a very bad state. I see you people rush with your mother and bring her in church for prayers, and the state is very bad.
Je vois votre mère dans un mauvais état. Je vous vois courir pour aller à l'église pour qu'on puisse prier pour votre maman.
This thing is very closer.
Cette situation est très proche.
We need to pray and stop it.
Devons prier pour empêcher cela.
God help me.
I'll see you after the service.
Je vous verrai après le service.
Prayer line. You stand on the prayer line.
Amen.
Your mother's name on the prayer line.
Amen.
Distance is not barrier.
Amen.
Go intervene.
Amen.
I'm seeing sickness. Sickness.
Ay,
a sickness will hold your mother. It will become very worse.
My mother always sick. He always sick. Yeah. Even he called me after.
Ma maman est tout le temps malade.
That she's not feeling well.
Elle m'a appelé même pour me dire qu'elle ne se sent pas bien.
She called you after yesterday that she's not feeling well. What I'm seeing that is coming is very dangerous. So, but now God have intervened, and I'm sure when He reveals, He redeems. So, it will not happen. You only see a sign, but it will not happen.
Thank you, Jesus.
It is well. God bless you. God bless you. Be careful. Somebody wants to borrow money from you, and you will not see this money back.
Quelqu'un veut emprunter l'argent chez vous et vous ne verrez plus cet argent.
Eh?
Yes, man of God.
Somebody is asking you to borrow money.
Il y a quelqu'un qui vous demande de lui prêter de l'argent.
It's true, man of God.
C'est vrai, homme de Dieu.
Are you sure you get back this money?
Est-ce que vous êtes sûr que vous allez recouvrir cet argent?
I don't know.
Eh?
I don't know, man of God.
Yes, from that prophecy, go and pray.
Allez prier.
Thank you, Jesus.
God bless you. God bless you. I'm seeing a proposal from a friend.
Je vois une proposition d'un ami.
I'm seeing a proposal from an old friend.
Je vois une proposition d'un ancien
ami.
Business proposal.
Proposition d'affaires.
Yes, one of my sisters, she teach at the lycée Nyala. Propose a business with me. I'm still to study it.
Il y a l'une de mes sœurs qui m'a proposé une activité. Je suis encore en train de l'étudier.
Si, I'm seeing a business proposal from a friend.
Je vois
yes.
une affaire d'un ami.
It's a friend. She's a friend.
C'est une amie.
But you said a sister. I thought it was your blood sister.
No, it's not my blood sister. It's
so the
friend.
Lord said it's a friend.
Yes, it's a friend.
Business c'est une
proposal.
Amie.
Yes.
That's it. So pray for God to favor you.
Thank
Priez
you,
que Dieu vous favorise.
God
Thank
bless you. God bless you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. See, I see I'm seeing a house.
Je vois une maison.
Hein? Let your wife stand up. I'm seeing a house in your wife's compound. I'm seeing a room.
La position de votre femme. Je vois une
I'm
chambre.
Seeing a room in your wife's compound and you have something to do with that room.
Je vois une chambre dans la question familiale de ta femme et je vous avais quelque chose à faire
you
avec
have something to do with that room. There is a room in the compound of your wife.
Okay, sir.
You have something to do with that room.
Okay, sir.
God loves you people.
Seigneur vous aime.
God loves you people. You know their compound, their family compound. You know their compound.
For some reason.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
There's a room that you slept there.
Il y a une chambre dans laquelle vous allez dormir. Vous avez dormi.
Something about that room connected to you.
Il y a quelque chose dans cette chambre qui est connecté à vous.
There's an attack that came from that room.
Il y a une attaque qui est venue de cette chambre.
Huh?
It's true. We went for the marriage rite. That was during our wedding. We slept in my auntie's room.
Your auntie's room?
Yes, the woman that brought me up when I lost my parents.
There is something about that room. We'll talk later.
Nous allons discuter après.
God bless you. My brother.
Mon frère.
God bless you. You're welcome.
Le Seigneur vous bénisse, vous êtes la bienvenue.
Stand up. I thank God for your testimony.
Je rends grâce à Dieu pour votre témoignage.
But the Lord is saying that.
Mais le Seigneur dit.
God loves you so much, sir.
Dieu vous aime beaucoup, monsieur.
God loves you so much.
Amen.
God even loves you even more than some of us that come to church every day.
Dieu vous aime même plus que certains d'entre nous qui venons à l'église tous les jours.
God is telling me that you have a good heart.
Dieu me dit vous avez un bon cœur.
Amen.
God say you have a good heart.
Il dit vous avez un bon cœur.
That you are his son.
Vous êtes son fils.
You have a mark on you from birth.
Vous avez une marque sur vous depuis la naissance.
It's true.
C'est vrai.
It's true.
There's a bad mark on you. That is why Satan cannot touch you.
Il y a une marque sur vous, c'est pour cela que le diable ne peut pas vous toucher.
It's true.
And Satan will never destroy you.
Et le diable ne va jamais vous détruire.
You see this woman?
Vous voyez cette dame?
It was just God that intervened.
C'est Dieu qui est intervenu.
Because I am seeing a lady that was to come after this divorce.
Je vois une femme qui devait venir après ce divorce.
When this lady If this lady came,
si cette femme venait,
my brother, you run this dwelling.
Alors vous devez fuir ce dwelling.
It is God that intervened.
C'est Dieu qui est intervenu.
This is a very good woman.
C'est une très bonne femme.
This is a good woman.
C'est une...
Satan does not destroy. He does not fight anybody that's not important.
Le diable ne combat pas quelqu'un qui n'est pas important.
He fight people that are important.
Il combat ceux qui sont importants.
Be careful with the name Dennis. Huh? Be careful with this name Dennis.
Faites attention au nom Dennis.
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 You should not open the door again for Satan.
N'ouvrez pas la porte à nouveau à Satan.
God wants to intervene in this family.
Dieu veut intervenir dans cette famille.
He's saying, I should tell you should not open the door again.
Il dit que n'ouvrez plus la porte à Satan.
Amen.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Lay your right hand on your stomach.
Mettez votre main droite sur votre ventre.
Look, madame. The Lord is saying there is a call that you received this week.
Vous avez reçu un appel cette semaine d'un ami.
After receiving that call, something happened.
Après avoir reçu cet appel, quelque chose s'est passé.
You receive a call this week from a friend.
Vous avez reçu un appel cette semaine d'un ami.
Something happened.
Et après, quelque chose s'est passé.
When I meet a friend, remember how your life was, because you are not a different person now.
Yes, man of God, it's true.
The Lord is, huh?
It's true,
c'est vrai, homme de Dieu.
The Lord is telling me, when you receive this call, something happened because Satan passed through this call.
Le diable me dit que le Seigneur me dit que lorsque vous avez a reçu cet appel, quelque chose s'est passé parce que le diable est passé par cet appel.
That is why he asks me to tell you, you should not open the door.
C'est pour ça qu'il dit que n'ouvrez pas la porte.
Because Satan passed through this call and placed a connection.
Parce que le diable est passé par cet appel
as
et il a établi une connexion.
You need prayers, and after your prayers, you disconnect from all these old people. Don't answer their calls again.
Lorsque vous avez besoin de prière et après cette prière, déconnectez-vous de toutes ces personnes, ne répondez plus à leurs appels.
Have you heard?
Yes,
for your deliverance to be permanent.
Pour que votre délivrance soit permanente.
This call, something passed.
Au travers de cet appel, quelque chose est passé.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom puissant de Jésus-Christ.
Now loose and go.
Maintenant libère-la et va-t'en.
All of your body.
Sur tout ton corps.
Fire.
Feu.
Fire.
Feu.
How do you get to her?
Où est-ce que tu es en train d'elle?
I command you to speak.
Allow me to use this body.
How do you get to her?
Comment est-ce que tu entends elle?
Speak out.
Parle.
Fire. How do you get to her?
Comment est-ce que tu entends elle?
How do you enter her?
Comment est-ce que tu entends elle?
What is the medium that you use to get to her?
Quel est le moyen que tu as utilisé pour entrer en elle?
Open your mouth and speak.
Ouvre ta bouche et parle.
By the count of three.
À deux.
One.
Trois. Un.
How do you get to her?
Comment est-ce que tu entres en elle?
Number two.
Deux.
She has a ring. She has a ring.
She has a.
She has a ring.
Elle a une alliance.
A ring. She has a ring.
Where is the ring?
Où est cette alliance?
She left it at home.
Elle a laissé ça à la maison.
She left it at home.
This morning she left it at home.
Ce matin elle a laissé ça à la maison.
Who gave her the ring?
Qui lui a donné cette alliance?
Who gave her the ring?
Qui lui a donné l'alliance?
A friend gave it to her.
A friend.
A friend
gave it to her.
Un ami gave it to her. Lui a donné.
Whose friend?
A friend gave it to her.
Quel ami?
As a gift.
As a gift.
Un ami lui a donné ça comme un cadeau.
I passed through that ring.
Et je suis passé au travers de
you
cette alliance.
You passed through
that ring. Yes. Some forces on that ring.
Il y a des forces dans cette bague.
This thing I've been with her for how many years now?
Ça fait combien d'années qu'elle a cette bague?
Very long time now.
Very long time.
Ça fait très longtemps.
Where is that friend that gave her the ring?
Où est cet ami qui lui a donné cette bague?
Where is the friend?
Où est cet ami?
They lost contact long time ago.
Ça fait longtemps qu'ils ont perdu contact.
They lost contact long time ago.
They lost contact long time ago.
Yes. Fire! Ay, let me go! Let me go! Fire! Fire! Ay.
This ring is located where in the house?
Where has she kept
this ring in the house?
She said her jewelries. She said her jewelries. She said her jewelries. Let me go!
She said what?
She said her jewelries box.
She said her jewelries box.
Dans sa boîte à bijoux.
So do you know this ring?
Est-ce que vous connaissez cette bague, monsieur?
No, no, no. But I will go and check it.
Is it a big ring or a small ring?
Est-ce une grosse bague ou une petite bague?
Huh?
Small ring.
A small ring.
C'est une petite bague.
How many rings in that jewelry bag?
Combien de bagues y a-t-il dans cette boîte à bijoux?
How many rings?
There are so many rings.
Il y a beaucoup de bagues.
Yes. What's the
difference?
The smallest one.
The smallest
fire.
One.
C'est la plus petite.
Fire. Fire. The smallest one. The
la plus petite
among them.
Parmi ces bagues, la plus petite bague parmi les bagues.
You Satan.
Toi Satan.
You demon, as you are leaving this body.
Toi démon, comme tu quittes ce corps.
I command the powers of that ring
to be destroyed. Je commande la puissance de cette bague d'être détruite.
I command the powers of that ring to be destroyed.
Que la puissance de cette bague soit détruite.
I command the powers of that ring to be destroyed.
Je commande que la puissance de cette bague soit détruite.
I don't want to leave this.
Any connection,
toute connexion,
that this ring is having,
que cette bague avait,
with her friends,
avec cette amie,
let that connection be destroyed.
Que cette connexion soit brisée.
Let that connection be destroyed.
Que cette connexion soit détruite.
Immediately she put this ring.
À l'instant où elle porte cette bague,
they contacted her.
On la contacte.
If you never prayed for her,
si on ne priait pas pour elle,
you will see that she will, the torment will come back again.
Vous verrez que le tourment devait recommencer.
God loved you people and brought you people today.
Dieu vous aime et vous a amené ici aujourd'hui.
Because God knew about that ring.
Parce que Dieu savait concernant cette bague.
Whenever she put it on.
À chaque fois qu'elle porte cette bague,
contacts.
On la contacte.
She will be going out.
Elle va sortir.
The male that ring will be destroyed. She will be a woman of the house. A woman of the house.
Le jour où cette bague sera détruite, elle deviendra une femme de la maison.
Now,
maintenant,
that ring is destroyed in Jesus' name.
Cette bague est détruite au nom
the
de Jésus.
The powers of that ring are destroyed in Jesus' name.
La puissance de cette
any connection that that ring have with her friends, that connection is
amis,
broken in the name of Jesus.
Brisée au nom de Jésus.
Now you demon, by the count of three, you leave this body
trois,
and go for good.
Libère ce corps et va à jamais.
Let this body be pure.
Que ce
let
corps
her
soit
heart
pur.
Be pure.
Que son cœur soit
let
pur.
Her system be pure.
Que son système soit pur.
For God alone.
Pour Dieu seul.
Number one.
Un.
Go.
Va-t'en.
Two.
Deux.
Go.
Va-t'en.
By the count of three, you are back on the floor and go.
À trois, ton dos au sol et va-t'en.
Number three.
Trois.
Go.
Va-t'en.
In Jesus' name.
Au nom de Jésus-Christ.
I declare you free.
Je te déclare libre.
Every connection are exposed and destroyed in Jesus' name.
Toutes connexions sont exposées et détruites au nom de Jésus-Christ.
Thank you, Lord. Sister, rise up.
Sœur, levez-vous.
How are you?
Comment est-ce que vous allez?
How are you?
I'm fine, wonderful.
I'm fine.
I'm fine.
When you people will go back to the house.
Parce que vous allez rentrer à la maison.
When you people go back to the house. Where is that our brother that was with them?
Où est notre frère qui était avec lui?
You people will go back, please. The work you need to complete it. You started it.
Tu as commencé ce travail, tu dois le finir.
So you go back with
it. Tu vas partir avec.
They will give you this ring.
Ils vont te donner cette bague.
They will not give you one ring.
Ils vont pas te donner une seule bague.
They will give you all the rings.
Ils vont te donner toutes les bagues.
Will remove the one. If I ask them to give it, Satan will fool them. You will go with them. They will give you the rings.
Ils vont te donner les bagues.
The rings in your jewelry box, not so.
Les bagues sont dans votre boîte
yes,
à bijoux.
My yes. Jewelry box.
Eh?
Yes. Sorry, yes. Jewelry box.
When you go, you will give the rings.
Tu vas lui donner les bagues.
To our brother, there's a ring inside.
Et il y a une bague à l'intérieur.
There's a ring inside that a friend gave you.
Et une bague qu'un ami vous a donné.
Eh? The spirit was confessing that there is a ring that a friend gave you. Long time ago, and this ring is a very small ring. It's among your rings. Can you remember?
Yes, man of God. I have a ring. A friend offered it to me.
You have a ring. A friend offered it to you. Where is this friend now?
Where is cet ami maintenant?
Oh, I don't know. It has been long now.
It has been long.
Ça fait longtemps maintenant.
A childhood friend, one of my classmates.
C'était l'un de mes camarades.
A lady of which we school together. So she offered me a ring. as a birthday gift. It has been almost for more than 3 years today.
More than 3 years.
Yes.
But you keep on touching this ring. Huh?
Yes.
You keep on touching this ring. When did you last touch the ring?
Yesterday.
You touched the ring yesterday.
Yesterday, I put on the ring yesterday.
Yes.
J'ai touché la bague hier.
Do you know that yesterday you had a communication with somebody?
Hier, vous avez une communication avec quelqu'un, avec un ami.
A friend. Don't worry, it is your past life.
C'est votre passé.
There was a call yesterday with a friend. Thank you. There's a friend. This friend you need to cut off because God is showing that this friend, if you don't cut communication with this friend, this spirit will pass through that friend and keep on tormenting you. So make sure you disconnect from all your old friends. You are now a new person now in Christ.
Okay.
You give all your rings to her, we'll remove that ring. Then he'll come back and give you the remaining rings. We'll pray for the remaining rings first because we need to pray for that jewelry box. Ahead. Father, I thank you. Holy Spirit, I thank you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Sir, God bless you. Eh?
Thank you. Amen.
God love you so much. Congratulations.
Je vous aime beaucoup. Félicitations.
Amen. Thank you.
Congratulations. God bless you.
Sir, you're welcome. Pray for this man, George. Yes. Who has this name, George?
It's my boss, man.
It's your boss. Pray for boss.
Yes, man. Thank you.
I'm seeing an attack on your boss. People around him, they smile with him, with this. But in their heart, they are looking for me to put him down.
Thank you, man.
I see a lot of jealousy.
You have beaucoup de jalousie?
Jealousy. It's your boss.
That's true, man.
Your boss should be very careful.
Votre boss doit
your boss
faire attention.
Should be very prayerful.
Il doit beaucoup prier.
Okay, man.
He's a nice man.
C'est une bonne personne.
Your boss is a nice man.
Parce que votre patron, c'est une bonne personne.
He loves you.
He was there.
Pray for him.
Priez pour lui.
That is why God is using you to intervene.
C'est pour cela que Dieu vous utilise pour intervenir dans sa situation.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. The Lord is telling me another name, Ibrahim.
Ibrahim.
Ibrahim. Ibrahim is a Muslim name.
Ibrahim, c'est un nom musulman.
I will see you after service. Thank you.
Please rise up.
S'il vous plaît, levez-vous.
You pray.
Priez.
I'm seeing some documents.
Je vois certains documents.
Some documents.
Certains documents.
When you go back.
Lorsque vous allez rentrer.
These documents.
Ces documents.
When you go back, check your documents.
Quand vous allez rentrer, vérifiez
There's
vos
one
documents.
Document that is very important.
Il y a un document qui est très important
concerning your marriage.
Concernant votre mariage.
Satan will destroy that document.
Le diable va détruire ce document.
I see rat eating this document.
Je vois les souris ranger ce document.
I see rat will eat this document.
Je vois les souris ranger ce document.
It is not rat.
Ce ne sont pas les rats.
Yes. It's not rat.
Ce ne sont pas les rats.
Satan will come in the form of a rat to destroy this document.
Le diable va se transformer comme des souris pour détruire ce document.
This certificate.
Ce certificat.
Eh?
God will help me.
When you go back, Thank you. When you go back,
vous allez rentrer,
check all your documents, your certificates.
Vérifiez tous
they
vos actes.
Keep them well.
Et gardez-les bien.
Yeah.
Yes.
Satan wants to attack you. When this document will be needed, you will not see this document.
Le diable va attaquer que lorsque ce document sera nécessaire, vous ne le verrez
not
pas.
Not far from now.
Ce n'est pas loin maintenant.
Go and check all your documents.
Thank allez you vérifier tous vos documents.
Keep them in a safety place.
Thank et you mettez-les dans un God endroit sûr.
Pray against hynia.
Thank you, Mama God.
You hear what I'm saying?
Priez contre la hernie.
Yes. Pray against hernie.
Priez contre la hernie.
It's a trap of Satan.
C'est un piège de Satan.
It will not happen to you.
Ça ne vous arrivera pas.
It will not happen to you.
Ça ne vous arrivera pas.
I cancel it in Jesus' name.
J'annule cela au nom de Jésus Christ.
Thank you, Lord.
Merci, Seigneur.
God bless you.
Le Seigneur vous bénisse.
Pray.
Priez.
This key.
Cette clé.
I want to attack this key.
Le diable veut attaquer cette clé.
Key. Your hand.
Je vois une clé entre vos
and
mains.
And I'm seeing you searching for this key.
Et je vous vois chercher cette clé.
Help me, God.
Aide-moi, Seigneur.
Pray.
Priez.
The blessing God has given you, Satan should not steal it.
Que la bénédiction que Dieu vous a donnée, que le diable ne vole pas cela.
I'm seeing with a key.
Je vois avec une clé.
I'm seeing this key will get missing.
Je vois cette clé se perdre.
Help me.
Do you know a key?
Connaissez la clé?
Eh?
Yes.
What do you have to do with a key?
Qu'est-ce que tu as l'habitude de faire avec la clé?
My brother proposed me a car. I told him that no, he should not just give me a car, but he should give me a money. I want to buy a machine, 3 tires. So we are having the program on September.
Clap for Jesus Christ. The Lord is showing me you. And he's showing me a key in your hand. I'm asking God, Father, what is the cause of the key? What is the program about the key?
Je demande à Dieu quel est le programme de
cette
clé.
God is telling me.
Le Seigneur me dit.
I should tell you, you should pray.
Je te demande de prier.
Lord, this key.
Pour que cette clé risque de se perdre.
Help me, God.
Satan wants to attack this blessing.
Le diable veut attaquer cette bénédiction.
Yes, I can say it's true because I had the program with my small brother long ago, and then Satan attacked us. He attacked me, and he attacked also my brother. And my brother went to hospital 2 times. I had myself here in Douala since I was born. The stomach that disturbed me that week, I didn't recognize. Even at a Sikakao, I slept beside road almost 3 hours. So that I can take my normal self because of that stomach bite. And then it is the wife of my brother in Yahweh who has the vision. When he told me about the vision, I just realized that was the attack. And the attack was with me and my small brother. They were the two that the attack came. So when the wife of my brother said that he dreamed the same dream with my wife, and by that very day that I was in my house, he told me about the dream. I just jumped up with a prayer that this was an attack. Since that day now, I started praying. Yeah.
Where is your wife?
My wife is here.
Madam, you see, I've mastered the suffer sweet day for day. Mama. What have you to say concerning this prophecy to the life of your husband?
Que pouvez-vous dire concernant la prophétie dans la vie de votre mari?
Yes, what he saying is true. I had a very bad dream, and the same week my co-wife in Yaoundé had a very dream. When I got up, because when I had the dream, I got up, I shouted Jesus, I put my hand on my husband's chest, and he was breathing. So the next, I just prayed in the night, and the next morning, I was afraid to tell him. He thinks he was going out. I did not want to discourage him. Yes, I just prayed with him. So when he came back in the evening and told me that the elder brother's wife have dreamed that he's dead, I told him that I also dreamed the very dream, but behind I was praying for you. And that very week, his junior brother in America went to the hospital. And that was the week too, he had stomach problem. And they operated the junior brother in America while he was problem.
This junior brother is the one that wants to bless you.
Yes,
you see how Satan is very cunning. He has attacked that one so that he should use that money and spend it. He should finish like that. Then he also attacked this man this way so that he should die. So that this thing should not come to pass.
It's true, man of God.
But because you are in God's presence and you are serving the living God, Satan has been put to shame.
Thank you, Jesus.
You are going to bring this three head tire or three what? Here. God will bless it and the glory be given to God. I'm going to pray for you.
Je vais prier pour vous.
And I will pray for you connecting to your brother.
He will be set free. Qui sera libéré.
And God will use him. He will do everything very fast. He says, which month?
C'est censé être
le programme was in September.
In September.
Le programme c'était en septembre.
So, before that September,
avant ce septembre,
you start to see things moving before that September.
Vous allez voir les choses avancer avant ce
to
septembre.
To tell you that God has spoken.
Vous pouvez que Dieu
when
a parlé.
God speaks,
lorsque Dieu parle,
angels are released immediately to start to work on the issue.
Les anges sont là.
Man of God, I just want to confirm what you said. The night breaking Friday, I had a dream that we were in a farm removing cow piece.
Yes.
In the dialect we call war. So I told him in the morning that child, we had a farm. I saw both of us removing cow piece until people were passing and saying that, hey, Emma, Wario, UJ, that your own is different from us. So that evening, before I told him that dream, because before the evening that I would tell him the dream, we used night. I was calling for him from the parlor that he should come and let's pray. He was just saying that I'm coming. Then I was singing worship with my daughter. So after we had the dream, the prayers, I was like telling the prayers. I was like telling him that you want to delay something that I just had the dream and you want to delay it. Then he said, "What is it before?" I told him the dream.
That is it. Everything is going to be settled. Jesus is the only barrister. Your case is settled.
Jésus est le seul juge.
Thank you, Jesus.
Your team is in step ahead. Lord, this oil.
Seigneur, cette huile.
Ushers, people are sleeping. Oh, ushers. Is there a ushers here? Be free.
Sois libre.
Your power of failure.
Ta puissance d'échec.
Your power of disappointment.
Ta puissance de déception.
Out!
Sors.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom puissant de Jésus Christ.
Whatever you have deposited in that stomach.
Quelque chose que tu as déposé dans ce ventre.
Whatever you have in that stomach.
Quelque chose que tu as déposé dans ce ventre.
Fire!
Feu. Feu.
Fire!
Feu.
Imagine of Jesus Christ.
Au nom puissant de Jésus Christ.
Any tongue that rises against you for death.
Toute langue qui se lèvera
shall
contre
that
toi,
tongue be condemned in Jesus'
cette
name.
Langue soit condamnée au nom de Jésus.
Any tongue that rises against you.
Toute langue qui se lèvera contre
in
toi,
your destiny.
Dans ta destinée.
In your favor.
Dans ta faveur.
In your blessing.
Dans tes bénédictions.
May that tongue be condemned in the name of Jesus Christ.
Que cette langue soit condamnée au nom de Jésus.
I declare you free.
Je te déclare libre.
I declare you free.
Je te déclare libre.
I restore your blessing back.
Je restaure tes bénédictions.
Receive back your key in the name of Jesus.
Reçois ta
receive
clé.
Back your keys in the name of Jesus.
Reçois à nouveau ta clé au nom de Jésus.
Has Satan stolen your own key?
Comme le diable a volé également ta clé.
Viewers, whatever Satan has stolen in your destiny.
Quelque chose que le diable a volé dans ta
is
destinée.
Is it the key of your own car?
Est-ce que c'est
because of his blessing, his deliverance.
À cause de sa délivrance et de sa
and God has restored back his keys.
Dieu a restauré sa clé.
Receive your own key in the name of Jesus.
Reçois également ta clé au nom de Jésus.
Receive your own key in the name of Jesus.
Reçois également ta clé au nom de Jésus.
Whatever Satan has stolen your destiny, viewers,
que le diable a volé dans ta destinée,
believe Jesus.
Crois en Jésus.
So that you will be established.
Afin que tu sois établi.
Believe his prophet so that you will prosper.
Reçois ses prophètes
afin que tu puisses. In Jesus' name, my brother. What is the name of your brother in America?
Quel est le nom de votre frère aux États-Unis?
Chez Ernest.
Chez Ernest.
Yes. Chez Ernest.
Give me your hand. Is your blood brother?
It's my follower.
Is your follower?
Yes.
Lord.
Seigneur.
I connect your son to his junior one.
Je connais ton fils.
Ernest. That demon in him, I want to stop
ce démon qui veut
his blessing.
Bloquer sa bénédiction.
Your demon.
Toi démon.
I command you.
Je te commande.
Distance is not a barrier.
La distance n'est pas une barrière.
Leave Ernest right now in the name of Jesus.
Maintenant au nom de Jésus.
Leave Ernest right now in the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
You power of disappointment.
Toi puissant de déception.
You spirit of failure.
Esprit de déception. Libère.
You don't see him.
Libère-le.
You don't see him.
Libère-le.
The mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom puissant de Jésus Christ.
The mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom puissant de Jésus Christ.
I declare chez Ernest in America.
Je déclare chez Ernest aux États-Unis.
I declare chez Ernest in America.
Je déclare chez Ernest aux États-Unis.
Whatever affliction.
Toute affliction.
That Satan have inflicted you with. Chez Ernest.
Que le diable t'a affligé avec. Toi chez Ernest.
Your brother is here.
Ton frère est ici.
And God have used him.
Et Dieu l'a utilisé.
To deliver you in the name of Jesus. Be free from that affliction in the name of Jesus.
Sois libéré de cette affliction au nom de Jésus Christ.
Satan want to destroy your finances.
Le diable veut détruire.
But God has said no.
Mais Dieu a dit non.
Because of that,
à cause de cela,
I declare an increase in your finances.
Je déclare une croissance dans tes finances.
I declare supernatural increase in your finances.
Je déclare une croissance sur
nos finances.
Au nom de Jésus Christ. C'est également se lève au nom de
Jésus. In Jesus' name, I pray.
Au nom de Jésus Christ, je prie.
Thank you, Lord.
Merci, Seigneur.
Ernest, you are restored.
Ernest,
and the whole family is restored.
Toute la famille est
restaurée. May that deal come to pass very fast in Jesus' name.
Que cette affaire s'accomplisse rapidement au nom de Jésus Christ.
Amen. Rise up, my brother, your faith. Thank you. By the count of three, receive the light of Jesus.
À trois, reçois la lumière de Jésus.
Be transformed.
Sois transformé.
May Jesus reveal His life through you.
Que Jésus révèle sa lumière
Lord,
en travers de toi, Seigneur.
You brought her here for a purpose.
Tu l'as amené ici pour une
let
raison.
The light, let the light, let the
que
light,
lumière,
let the light,
lumière,
let the light,
lumière,
let the light.
La lumière.
One,
un,
two,
deux,
three,
trois.
Let there be lights.
Que la lumière soit.
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 I'm seeing a tablet that you are taking.
Je vois des médicaments que vous prenez.
Capsule.
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 Yes, man. Okay.
Capsule.
Et capsule.
Be careful.
Faites attention.
Be careful with this tablet.
Faites attention à ces médicaments.
Okay, man.
Okay. I get it, man.
Yes, man.
Okay. This tablet will cause an issue in your system.
Ces médicaments vont créer un autre problème dans votre système.
Chief and come. I'm praying for you. The Lord is telling me there's a tablet you are taking. Capsule.
Yes, man.
Capsule.
Yes.
Red. Red. Is it red and black?
Yes, man.
Red and black.
Capsule rouge et noir.
Yes, man.
Red and black capsule you are taking.
Yes, vous prenez cette capsule.
Be careful. This tablet should not cause another thing.
Faites attention que ce médicament ne cause pas quelque chose de négatif dans votre système.
What is the use of that capsule?
Quelle est l'utilité de cette capsule?
I'm always having constipation, so one of my friends gave it to me.
Un ami m'a conseillé cette capsule parce que j'ai constamment la constipation.
God wants to deliver you, so you should stop it.
Okay, Dieu va vous délivrer pour que vous arrêtiez cela.
Are you getting?
Yes, man of God.
You are coming here. It was destined by God.
Votre venue était destinée
thank
par
you,
Dieu.
Jesus.
I was going there. God said, "You have forgotten my daughter. That's why I came back." And you were packing chairs as if you want to go out.
No, through the
Okay, they scattered the chairs. You want to arrange your chair.
But I was about to go out, man.
You're about to go out.
About to cut the service and go back.
I wanted to cut the service halfway and go you back.
Yes, man of God.
To go and do your business.
No.
To go and bring Jangi.
When I was coming, one of my sister-in-law called for me that she's on her way coming to the house to come and pay me a visit. So I said, that's Satan's trap. I must go to church. Better cut the church half and come and meet her. So she asked me not to come and say, now better go and come back halfway when the service is not finished.
You see how God is. Satan distract her not to come here. She said, Satan's plan. She came. But the Satan was not still telling her that you can go now. You can go now. Meanwhile, God was still coming to her. I wanted to go and see somebody that way. God said, go back to my daughter. You see how God loves you?
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Father.
Père.
The cause of that sickness that she is taking capsules
pour laquelle elle prend les médicaments,
let it be flushed out now.
Que cela soit évacué
let
maintenant.
It be flushed out
que
now.
Cela soit évacué maintenant.
Let it be flushed out now.
Que cela soit évacué maintenant.
Let it be flushed out.
Que cela soit évacué maintenant.
Be free.
Sois libre.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom puissant de Jésus Christ.
Whatever affliction in your system,
quelle que soit l'affliction dans votre système,
I declare you free.
Je vous déclare libre.
I declare you free.
Je vous déclare libre.
In Jesus' name.
Au nom de Jésus Christ.
Don't worry, the stranger will not go. I will see you after service.
L'invité ne partira pas.
Thank you. You saw a bad dream.
Vous avez fait un mauvais rêve.
You saw a bad dream.
Vous avez fait un mauvais rêve.
Did you tell your parents?
Ça devait dire à vos parents.
I told them it's in the morning time, and we pray because we usually do morning prayer. Mm-hmm. Yes, I saw like a snake. In fact, the first dream I first saw was a snake. I've seen this week like three dreams talks about snakes. The first one was snake that saw me and run away. Another one was a person that I was talking with. After when I touched the person, the down was the snake. Another one, it was a snake who bite me behind my back.
He bites you.
Yeah, behind my back.
Come. I wanted to pass. The Lord say you saw a bad dream. I should ask you, there is a bad dream that you saw.
Je voulais passer. Dieu m'a dit, vous l'avez fait.
Dream, in this dream, something has been tampered in your body.
Yes. That was the dreams.
Pray against marine spirits.
Priez contre les esprits des eaux.
Spiritual wife.
La femme spirituelle.
Tormenting you.
Vous tourmente.
It was a very long time that I was having those type of spirit, but after it disappeared, but after this week, I think they have started coming back again.
Ça fait longtemps que je n'avais pas eu ce genre de rêve, mais cette semaine-ci, j'ai recommencé à avoir ce genre de rêve.
You have been having this experience, this encounter with a spiritual wife some long time ago, but just some few time now, you have started having this relationship back.
Yeah.
Do you know the reason why?
No.
Your spiritual life,
votre vie spirituelle,
has collapsed.
S'est écroulé.
It has collapsed.
Votre vie spirituelle s'est écroulée.
At times they force you for prayers.
Parfois on vous force pour la prière.
Hein?
Yeah.
C'est vrai.
They force you for prayers.
On vous force pour la prière.
Meanwhile, it's something natural. You are not supposed to be forced. You're supposed to run for prayers.
Quelque chose qui est naturel, vous devez courir vers la prière.
Satan can never allow you to reach your destiny. You are the one to fight for your destiny.
Le diable va jamais te laisser atteindre ta destinée. C'est toi qui dois te battre pour ta destinée.
You're supposed to fight for your future.
En tant que chrétien, tu dois
God
combattre
will give
ton
you
future.
Grace to accomplish that your future. You cannot be sleeping, then God come and help you. There is no food for lazy people.
Il n'y a pas de nourriture pour les
feignants. That is why Apostle Paul said.
Est-ce que l'apôtre Paul a dit?
We should not be lazy.
Nous ne devons pas être paresseux.
Be Because of all this connection, your spiritual life is weak.
Et toute cette connexion, ta vie spirituelle a été affaiblie.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom puissant de Jésus-Christ.
Any poisonous substance in your body, whatever Satan has stolen in your body.
Toute substance empoisonnée dans
ton corps. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom puissant de Jésus-Christ.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom puissant de Jésus-Christ.
I release you.
Je te relâche.
I release you.
Je te relâche.
By the count of three.
À trois.
Be set free.
Sois libre.
One.
Un.
Jesus. Two.
Deux.
Jesus. Three. The mighty name of Jesus Christ. The mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom puissant de Jésus.
Loose.
Libère.
Loose.
Libère.
Loose him.
Libère.
Loose him. Fire your eyes.
Feu sur tes yeux.
Fire all over your body.
Feu sur tout ton corps.
All over your body. All over your body. You have no hiding place. In your stomach. I release fire there. In your stomach. I release fire. 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 My name of Jesus Christ. My name of Jesus Christ. Who are you? My name of Jesus Christ. How do you enter him?
Comment est-ce que tu entres en lui?
Fire! How do you enter him?
Comment est-ce que tu entres en lui?
Speak! Jesus wants to know.
Jésus veut savoir.
And for the sake of the people. How do you enter him?
Comment est-ce que tu entres en lui?
What is funny that you are loving?
Qu'est-ce qui est amusant pour que tu puisses rire?
Fire! How did you enter him? Speak out!
Comment est-ce que tu entends lui? Parle à haute voix.
Speak out. How did you enter him?
I am not enter him.
You have not enter him.
Je ne suis pas entré en lui.
What have you done to him?
Qu'as-tu fait donc de lui?
I am him.
Je suis lui.
You are him. How long have you been in him?
Comment depuis combien de temps tu es en lui?
Since birth.
Hein? Since birth. Out.
Depuis la naissance.
Since birth.
Since birth. Now, what have you done in his life?
Qu'as-tu fait dans sa vie?
What have you done in his life?
Qu'as-tu fait dans sa vie?
Many things.
Number one. Speak out.
Parle.
Difficulties.
Huh?
Difficulties.
Yeah,
number two. Number two.
Lies telling.
Lies telling.
Le mensonge.
Okay. When he lies like that, what did you gain?
Quand il manque, qu'est-ce que tu gagnes?
The war.
Number three.
Ne perds pas mon don.
Number three.
Troisièmement.
Number three.
Unability to hold.
Huh?
Unability to hold money.
Unability to hold money.
De garder de l'argent.
Who is the cause?
Qui est la cause?
I.
Huh?
I.
Who are you?
Qui es-tu?
Who are you?
Qui es-tu?
It's the family.
Huh?
As the family.
As the family.
Ask the family.
As you ask the family.
Demande à la famille.
Speak out. Who are you? You know.
I am the great grandfather.
You are the great grandfather.
Je suis l'arrière grand-père.
As the great grandfather, what is your mission in his life?
to let him come back to the village.
To let them come back to the village.
Pour les ramener au village.
Where are the family? Yo, démon.
Toi, démon.
On your knees. Your hands up. Your hands up.
Les mains levées.
Look this way.
Regarde là-bas.
Who are these people?
Qui sont ces gens?
Who is this person?
Qui est ce monsieur?
Hein?
I don't know him.
Who is this Tupa?
It's my first son.
C'est mon premier fils.
He said you are the first son.
Il dit tu es son premier fils.
No.
Hein?
I'm not the first son.
Je ne suis pas
you are not the first
fils.
Son. Yeah. You are who?
Tu es qui?
I am the great grandfather.
Je suis la
Look this other way. Mama, who is he to you?
Madame
my
qui?
First son.
He's
your first son.
Yes.
Look at this lady.
Regardez cette dame.
She said you are the first son.
Elle dit que tu es son premier fils.
I don't know her.
Hein?
I don't know her.
You don't know her?
Je ne la connais pas.
You are the first son. You are not the great grandfather.
Tu es son premier fils. Tu n'es pas son arrière grand-père.
How old are you?
Quel âge as-tu?
Speak out!
So old.
Je suis tellement âgé.
So old.
Look this way. Who is this lady?
Qui est cette demoiselle?
I don't know them.
Who is him to you?
It's my husband.
C'est mon mari.
She said you are the husband.
Eh? I don't know them.
Are you the one living with her in the house? What have you done to the father?
Qu'as-tu fait à son père?
What have you done to the father of this body?
Qu'as-tu fait?
Oh. What have you done?
Qu'as-tu fait?
Nothing.
Hein?
Nothing for now.
Nothing for now.
Pour l'instant, je n'ai
What are you
fait.
Planning to do?
Qu'as-tu planifié de faire?
To worship what he left.
To worship what he left.
Il doit adorer ce qu'il a laissé.
But what is the thing he said he wants you to worship what he left?
To take the throne.
To take the throne.
D'aller prendre le royaume.
Chief throne.
The sub chief in my village.
The sub chief in the village.
Yeah.
To worship something. Therefore, there is an idol that they want you to worship.
Why
is that you have chosen only him to worship to worship that thing?
Pourquoi est-ce que c'est seulement lui que tu as choisi pour adorer?
Are there no other people in the family?
Il n'y a pas d'autres personnes dans la famille.
Hein?
It was his destiny.
It was his destiny.
C'était sa destinée.
Now that he has chosen the right side. Why can't you allow him and his family to save the living God?
Maintenant qu'il a choisi le bon côté, pourquoi tu veux pas le
laisser
le Dieu vivant?
Not choose the right side.
He has not chosen the right side.
Il n'a pas choisi le bon côté.
He's in the wrong side. Which one is the right side?
Quel est le côté qui est le bon?
Hein?
To lead his people.
To protect his people.
Protéger ses gens.
Where he is, the God he serves now. Is the God that is protecting his family.
Le Dieu qu'il sert maintenant est celui qui protège sa famille.
What have you done?
Qu'as-tu fait?
In his business.
Dans ses activités.
What have you done in his business?
I've done nothing.
You have done nothing.
Je n'ai rien fait.
What have you done in this man's marriage?
Quand tu
marital
fais
life.
Dans la vie de cet homme, dans la vie de son mariage.
Hein? Speak aloud.
Parle fort.
Just,
you have done what?
Just let him do his choice.
You have just let him to his choice.
Il a juste laissé qu'il fasse son choix.
What have you done to his job site?
Qu'as-tu fait dans son lieu de service?
Everything that he does.
Eh?
Everything that he does.
What happened?
He sees no prosper. He
tout ce qu'il fait, il ne prospère pas au travers.
Why did you choose this man to be?
Pourquoi est-ce que tu as choisi cet homme pour être en lui?
Hein?
I'm tired.
I'm not getting you. Speak aloud.
I'm tired. I want to rest.
You want to rest?
Je suis fatigué. Je veux me
reposer. How many of you are living in him?
I'm alone.
Hein?
I'm alone.
You are alone.
Je suis seul.
What connection do you have with snakes?
Quelle est la connexion que tu as avec le serpent?
It was a warning.
Hein?
It was a warning.
It was a warning.
C'était un avertissement.
Warning for what?
Avertissement pourquoi?
Did not do his job.
Stayed right. Warning for what?
Did not do his job.
Should not do his job. Eh?
Yes.
You want him to be useless like that? What have you deposited in his body?
As-tu déposé dans
as
son corps?
A snake.
En tant que serpent.
The poison.
Eh?
Just poison.
Just poison.
Juste un peu de poison.
That poison is to do what?
Ce poison, c'est pourquoi?
To lead him lost everything.
To let him lose everything.
Pour l'amener à perdre
in
toute
which
chose.
Way?
De quelle façon?
After that, I poison his stomach.
After you have poisoned his stomach,
you can do nothing.
You can do nothing.
Pour avoir empoisonné son
now that you have been arrested, now what have you to say?
Quand tu as dit maintenant que tu as été arrêté.
Now that you have been arrested, you have been arrested now. What have you to say?
Quand tu as dit maintenant que tu as été arrêté.
Hein?
I will surely come back.
You will surely come back.
Je vais certainement revenir.
So you have courage to come back. You don't even know whether you will go back alive.
Tu n'as même pas su si tu
vas
partir en vie.
You are telling me how you will surely come back.
Mais tu me dis que tu vas certainement revenir.
Now, who is the cause of disunity in the family?
Qui est la cause de la désunion dans la famille?
I don't know. Everybody have his own.
Everybody has his own. Were you not aware that he is coming here?
Tu n'étais pas au courant qu'il venait ici?
I was away.
Why could you not stop him not to come?
Pourquoi tu ne l'as pas empêché de venir?
Usually stop him.
Eh?
I don't usually stop him.
You don't usually stop him.
J'ai l'habitude de l'empêcher.
Why?
Because I know they won't see me.
Eh?
Because I know they would not see me.
Because you know that they will not see you.
Parce que je sais qu'ils ne me verront pas.
What happened that they have seen you today?
Qu'est-ce qui s'est passé qu'ils ont t'a vu aujourd'hui?
I don't know.
Eh?
I don't know.
Je ne sais pas.
Does this place resemble your place to live there?
Est-ce que ce lieu ressemble là où tu vis?
No.
Then why could you non. find yourself where there is light?
Pourquoi tu t'es retrouvé ici là où il y a la lumière?
Right now, from today, apart of him that you are using, who else in the family, brother and sisters that are using?
À part lui, qui d'autre tu utilises dans la famille?
No, but I was dealing with him.
You were dealing with him.
J'avais seulement affaire avec lui.
Now, I first of all destroy where your throne is.
Je détruis là où ton trône se trouve.
I deploy Angel Michael right now.
Je déploie l'ange Michael
in the
maintenant.
Village to destroy that altar.
Dans le village pour détruire cet autel.
And I declare Holy Ghost to
et
consume every enchantment, every evil. Wherever their names are written, may they all be consumed by fire in the name of Jesus.
Selon leur nom écrit, que cela soit consumé par le feu au nom de Jésus-Christ.
This is on deliverance.
Sa délivrance.
You don't know when your own is coming.
Vous savez pas quand la vôtre viendra.
Be connected.
Soyez connecté.
Jesus will surely visit you.
Jésus va certainement
as
vous
he
visiter.
Has visited him.
Comme il a visité.
He has been for long. Today is his own day.
Ça fait longtemps. Aujourd'hui, c'est son
be
jour.
Be connected. God
soyez
will visit you.
Dieu va vous visiter.
Hallelujah.
Gloire à Dieu.
God will visit you. Remember, the prophecy was, you saw a bad dream. From a bad dream, This is how he's receiving his deliverance. Thank you, Jesus, for setting the family today free.
Merci
free,
d'avoir sauvé cette
free,
famille aujourd'hui,
free.
Et d'avoir
you,
libéré cette famille.
Grandfather,
toi, arrière-grand-père,
you have no right
tu n'as pas le droit
to live in this family now.
De vivre dans cette famille maintenant.
As long as this family have dedicated their lives to Christ Jesus,
aussi longtemps que cette famille a dédicacé leur vie à Christ
I
Jésus,
declare,
je te déclare de ne plus vivre encore.
You are going to be paralyzed,
tu seras paralysé,
blind,
aveuglé,
stroke, never to see the family again.
Et tu ne verras plus cette famille.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Au nom puissant de Jésus.
This family today have been liberated from darkness.
Cette famille aujourd'hui a été libérée des
ténèbres. Been liberated from all the attacks.
Libérée de toutes les
attaques.
Been
set free.
A été libérée.
His job set free.
Son travail libéré.
His finances restored.
Ses finances restaurées.
All the poisonous substance take
les
them and go.
Whatever you have
things from childhood, carry it and go. In the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, we pray. Amen. You see the rain falls. This is a sign of worship. Sorrow. Go in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Va-t'en au nom de Jésus Christ.
I declare him free and the family free.
Libre, la famille libre.
I seal him with fire, with light, and the blood of Jesus.
Je le scelle avec
no
la lumière,
come
le
against
feu,
him, his career, his family shall prosper in Jesus' name.
Sa carrière et sa famille prospèrent au nom de Jésus Christ.
Brother, rise up. How are you?
Comment est-ce que vous allez?
How are you?
Comment est-ce que vous allez?
What are you doing here, my brother?
Que faites-vous ici, mon frère?
Hein? What are you doing on the floor?
Qu'est-ce que vous faites sur le sol?
Where were you sitting?
Où est-ce que vous étiez assis?
Sitting over there, sir.
What happened that you are here?
Qu'est-ce que vous faites ici?
Were you doing the wrestling?
I'm not a wrestler, sir.
You say this is not your father.
Tu dis que ce n'est pas ton père.
This is my father.
Hein?
This is my father.
Oh, c'est mon père.
You say this is not your mom. You don't even know them.
Là-bas, ce n'est pas ma mom. Que je ne la connais même pas, c'est ma maman.
Who is that one?
My uncle.
It's your uncle.
Yeah.
But you refuse all of them.
Tu as refusé tout le monde.
You say you are the great grandfather.
Tu dis que tu es l'arrière grand-père.
No.
Eh?
No.
You are not a great grandfather.
No. Not.
Jesus loves you so much.
Le Seigneur t'aime beaucoup.
Thank you, sir.
God have delivered you. There
have
been a demon that was living in you since from the day you were put to bed.
Il y a un démon qui vivait en toi depuis ta naissance.
The spirit of your great grandfather.
L'esprit de ton arrière-grand-père.
Free today by his mercy. Remember the man of God. That it's only through his mercy we can receive deliverance. You are delivered. The demon confessed that he has been destroying your finances. He has been struggling that they should sack you from your job site. And the spirit said he had been fed all of you should go back to the village. You were like the door for the spirit to enter because of your prayerlessness. I encourage you, build back your relationship with God and take everything serious. God have delivered you. God have restored back the family. You are going to see the light in the family now.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Be filled with the Holy Spirit. Be filled with the Holy Spirit.
Sois rempli du Saint-Esprit.
The space the occupied.
Que la
let
place
that
que
space
grand,
be occupied by the Holy Spirit.
Que cette place soit
Holy Spirit,
par le
Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, take your place, take your place, take your place, take your place. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Father.
Merci, Père.
Thank you, Lord.
Merci, Seigneur.
God bless you.
Le Seigneur vous bénisse.
You are free.
Vous êtes libre.
Clap for Jesus. May you pray for marriage, yeah?
Priez pour le mariage, madame.
You pray for marriage.
Priez pour le mariage.
Thank you,
hein?
Thank you, Pastor.
Yes. It should not become something difficult.
Que cela ne devienne pas quelque chose de difficile.
Yena.
Okay, Pastor.
Number two.
Deuxièmement.
If you don't pray, you will get married today, you will come out tomorrow.
Si vous ne priez pas, vous allez vous marier aujourd'hui et vous allez rentrer demain.
Are you
married? No.
Êtes-vous marié?
I'm not married.
You are not married, right?
Je ne suis pas marié.
Okay, number two.
Deuxièmement,
you pray for your stomach.
Priez pour votre ventre.
Eh?
Okay, pastor.
You know what your stomach used to do to you now?
Ça, c'est ce que votre ventre a l'habitude de faire.
Yes, pastor.
Where have you gone for solution?
Où est-ce que vous allez pour la solution?
Nowhere.
Jesus wants to set you free.
Jésus veut vous libérer.
Thank you, Jesus.
I will see you. Mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom puissant de Jésus Christ.
Mighty name of Jesus Christ. Free.
Sois libre.
Whatever attack over your marital life is going. It's going. It's going. It's
going.
It's going. It's going. In Jesus' name, I declare your freedom.
Je déclare votre liberté.
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 In Jesus' name.
Au nom de Jésus Christ.
How are you? How are you?
Comment est-ce que vous allez?
You are fine.
Je vais bien.
Do you know your family?
Vous connaissez votre famille?
Do you know your family?
Yes. Vous connaissez votre famille?
Eh?
Yes.
Oui.
I am seeing men.
Je vois les hommes.
Who are not married.
Ils ne sont pas mariés.
I'm seeing women.
Je vois les femmes.
Who are not married.
Ils ne sont pas mariés.
Yes.
It's a spirit.
C'est un esprit.
Yes, man of God.
Oui, homme de Dieu.
Have you had a revelation about those things?
Eh?
Have you having a revelation about them?
You have been having dreams about the issue.
Yes.
J'ai eu des révélations par rapport à
Satan
ça.
Satan a vowed that you people will not settle down.
Le diable a juré que vous n'allez pas avoir un foyer.
As you are standing here like this,
comme vous êtes ici,
if you don't run to God,
si vous ne courez pas vers Dieu,
your own will be the worst.
Pour vous sera pire.
Yes, man of God.
You are welcome.
Thank you.
De la bienvenue.
God wants to set you free.
Amen.
And set your family free.
Et libérer Amen. Également votre
From
famille.
This affliction.
Et cette affliction.
Somebody did something funny in the family. I'm hearing a cry of an innocent baby.
J'entends les pleurs d'un enfant innocent.
I'm hearing a cry of an innocent baby.
J'entends les pleurs d'un enfant innocent.
This child is not happy.
Cet enfant n'est pas content.
In the family, somebody did something funny.
Quelqu'un a fait quelque chose dans la famille.
This thing is not miscarriage.
Ce n'est pas
intentional.
L'avortement. C'était quelque chose d'intentionnel.
And this child is angry. It takes God's mercy.
Cet enfant est fâché et cela demande la miséricorde de Dieu.
To restore back womb, the wombs of some people.
Pour restaurer les entrailles de certaines personnes.
As I'm talking to you, there are some people in your family that are looking for children.
Il y a les enfants.
Fruit of the womb.
Il y a des gens dans ta famille qui cherchent le fruit des entrailles.
My auntie.
L'une de mes tantes.
I don't know if she's in Bamenda now. I don't know where she is right now.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, she adopted a child orphanage.
Clap for Jesus. God is the God of mercy.
Dieu est un Dieu de miséricorde.
When He reveals, He redeems.
Lorsqu'il révèle, il rachète.
If God can look at you and look at your family, therefore He wants to wipe away that stain.
Si Dieu peut te localiser ta famille, c'est qu'il veut effacer cet état.
This is the blood of Jesus.
Ça c'est le sang de Jésus.
For redemption.
Pour la rédemption.
To wipe away any stain in the family.
Pour effacer tout
and to set everyone free from this bondage, this captivity.
Et pour libérer tout le monde de cette
family
captivité.
Is inside.
Dans laquelle la famille se trouve.
I will see you after the service.
Je vous verrai après le service.
By the blood of the lamb.
Par le sang de l'agneau
and the word of our testimony,
et la parole de notre témoignage,
we overcome any darkness in our lives and family in the name of Jesus.
Toute ténèbre dans notre vie et celle de nos familles au nom de Jésus.
Thank you, Lord, for setting the whole family free.
Merci Seigneur d'avoir libéré toute la famille.
Free.
Merci d'avoir libéré toute la famille.
The whole family free.
Toute la famille.
Jesus name.
Au nom de Jésus Christ.
Thank you.
Merci.
God bless you.
Que le Seigneur vous bénisse.
God bless us all.
Que le Seigneur nous bénisse tous.
So, we thank God. We are almost done.
Nous rendons grâce à Dieu. C'est la fin.
You pray for God's glory.
Priez pour la gloire de Dieu.
The glory of God.
La gloire de Dieu.
His glory is about to visit you.
Sa gloire est sur le point de te visiter.
I see a bed. I see a bed that is sleep on. A very big bed and the kind of bedsheet I see on this bed.
Thank I've never you, seen Jesus. It before. Thank you, Father.
This one is not a physical bed, and the Lord was telling me that is His glory in
Thank
your house.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father.
So you people should be connected because God is about to visit
Thank you
people.
Jesus.
Dieu est sur le
Thank
point de visiter votre famille.
God bless you, people.
I've been longing for this. Thank you, Jesus.
God bless you.